We're here at the Indiana Art Museum. She got to do her homework. She got to critique some art. We'll give y'all a little.
And I'm not little, even an artist.
And she ain't even an artist. I'm going to give y'all a little bit of this footage of what I see in here, y'all. See what kind of cool art we can see. Got my boy Jossain with me. Hey! Hey, Molly. Check that out. We at the Indianapolis Art Museum.
Look, it's green plants.
Huh?
It's green plants.
Sure is. Check this out. The trees is green. Green trees, bro. They painted the trees green.
And
I still. What's going on in here, little bro? Are they charging to get in there? You ready? See what they got in here? Let's see what she do on this, y'all. Go! We moving by ourselves, Mama? See that? My love, her first time on this escalator. Yay! Get that, mother. Look at this wall. Wall is pretty tight. Check this out. Big love, boy. Better love yourself. It's all love, Jossain, right? It's all love, right? She gotta do her assignment on African art, so that's where we at. Check that out. That thing look crazy. just told me, this guy just told me what this stuff was. And I wonder how he know. Let's ask him. What is it?
A millennial puzzle.
How you know it's a millennial puzzle?
Because I watched this show called Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yu-Gi-Oh! What's this Yu-Gi-Oh! About?
It's about these people that play duel.
What's that? A game?
Mm-hmm. That they created.
So what's in a millennial puzzle? Show me which one.
That millennial puzzle.
Which one?
It makes the little person.
This one right here?
No, that one.
With the hair on it?
No, the next one.
This one right there? Mm-hmm. That one?
Make the little boy off of Yu-Gi-Oh! Get bigger.
And then, okay.
Then that one.
Which one? Which one?
Playing the duel game, the green one.
The green one right there?
When they play in the duel game, that necklace helped them cheat.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. You know any more of these? Come here. Do you know any more of these? Mother, hold on, mother. Say what now?
I said that green will help the people cheat off the game.
So what is this one right here? You know this one? What's that one?
The orange and black and pink.
Yeah, you know that one right there?
Mm-hmm.
What's that one?
That one help people send them to the graveyard in the game.
Ah. So you know all these pieces.
Oh, wow.
So it's a cartoon?
It's called
Who said this? Do you know what this is? This look like... This looks like what the king had on him coming to America. And then they got the gold gun.
That's like when the Civil War
guns. The Civil War guns? You know about the Civil War?
This is the Black Panthers. I watched it.
What?
I watched the Black Panther movie at my daddy's house.
Okay. You know about this hat right here?
I know about the Wakandas.
Do you know about this right here?
No.
Oh, you don't know nothing about this.
I know about the Wakandas.
Oh, do you? Milo? You know a lot, don't you? These kids watching these TV shows, they know everything. They see it on TV, because they teaching them. That is Mozzie people. Come on, get off of that. Focus. It ain't gonna focus. Look at this. That's crazy how they put all that together. Yeah, this is the ox head. See? Ox head. This is the view from up above, y'all. A beautiful day in the neighborhood, you hear me? This place is cool and cool, ain't it? Hey, y'all, look at this car. This car is hard, man. This mug is hard. Woo! Check that out. Look at the steering wheel in that thing. That mug is cold, man. Check out, look at the hood. Look at the top of that mug. Look at that.
You see that car?
Check it out. Can you imagine having this in your sitting in your kitchen. This head with a bunch of knives in it. Look at that. There go Diesel. There go Diesel right there. Look at him sitting back there. They've been vlogging for years, bro. They've been doing this for years, bro. Mother. Say cheese. Come on, Jesse. Leaving the art museum. There was some cool stuff in there, man, but it was pretty boring to me. I'm ready for a turn up. You ready for a turn up?
Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up. Turn up.
Hey! Look at
Mike, go. Hey. You wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese?
They wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese. You wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese? Chuck E. Cheese!
Chuck E. Cheese!
All the Indy 500 cars are getting ready. They lined up all the way down the street. Look.
Have you just walked through they thing?